as one who has dedicated his life to the pursuit of unity, I am moved by the consensus in your nation's regard for the achievements of my people. And I feel great pride in the fact that to the few citizens of other countries who have received this high honor, the name of an African is now added